said Wistron, being one of the most important server manufacturers yes. in the world, but they do all their manufacturing in China. We know, you and I have talked about this for the last few days, AI servers are very, very important.
Sensitive.
Very sensitive.
Yes.
So are they manufactured in China as well, or are they manufactured in Taiwan?
As I know, most of the sensitive products, they came back to Taiwan mostly already.
Okay.
Some of them, they moved to Malaysia. They moved
really?
To Thailand.
Okay. This is Wistron?
Not only Wistron. Oh, many companies like Delta, like Quanta, and like Foxconn, they moved to India.
Really?
Yes. We move very fast. We have to try to satisfy our customer needs.
This is why Taiwan consistently leads. You can move and adjust so quickly.
Jonathan, once we have dinner, you ask me, you say, yes, now I knew why Taiwan succeeds, because you are always adopt the best policy and actions.
As fast as anybody.
Yes, because we are smaller.
But the volumes that you do now in Taiwan,
duplicate.
You're talking about hundreds of millions of iPhones.
Yes. You know, in some period, I mean, after year 2007 to 17 about, mm-hmm. almost 100% of iPhone produced by Foxconn.
Yeah.
If Foxconn get any trouble? No, not any trouble. They produce in Zhengzhou, Edmondale. Can you believe? In Zhengzhou, Foxconn's production site, mm-hmm. how many employees they have?
I don't know. I want to say 100,000.
No, 350.
Oh, okay.
Can you believe?
Yeah, that's huge.
And how you invite so many workers, neighbors, work for you mm-hmm. is difficult.
Yeah.
We appreciate China government to recruit many low-skill level people work with us.
Right.
But now, things are changing.
Yeah.
You know, recently I read an article about Quanta. Mm-hmm. Quanta say in year 2018, they have 150,000 work employees.
Okay.
By end of last year, down to 57,000 only.
What happened?
And the profit doubled. So, smart manufacturing. When we say smart manufacturing, do you believe we buy devices from American company mostly?
Right.
And a European company for automation.
Okay.
Like Siemens in Europe. Mm-hmm. Like America, mm-hmm. yes, we buy lab research, we buy a primary series, mm-hmm. and we buy design tool. Mm-hmm. Like now we try to do everything with the optimized way, the best way.
Okay.
Just an example. Once I made a phone call to Microsoft Country Manager of Taiwan. Mm-hmm. I say, Ken, I read an article from Microsoft, your statement. Mm-hmm. You say you work with Synopsys and Cadence mm-hmm. to provide IP on the cloud to serve mm-hmm. TSMC and the MediaTek. Mm-hmm. Could you explain to me more precisely? Way? So I talked to the country manager. He said, Carly, we can have coffee. And I'm very happy to explain to you.
Okay.
Before cloud services, Synopsys Cadence may have 10,000 different IP can sell to MediaTek or TSMC.
Okay.
But now they put everything on the cloud based on Microsoft and Amazon services.
Okay.
Then MediaTek and the TSMC can access all of the IP and design tool from cloud. They don't need to talk to each other. There is a better efficiency.
Okay.
Much, much better. They only charge TSMC, MediaTek by usage, there's a fail. And they may attract them to use more.
Okay.
So Amazon, Microsoft, Meta, their revenue from Taiwan, I believe, increased dramatically over the past 3 or 4 years, especially after COVID-19
okay.
pandemic. When people say work from home is critical, mm-hmm. and you need to understand, the PCs, servers from Taiwan, they need true. Mm-hmm. But software is still defined by American companies.
Mm-hmm.
On the security, like we have Symantec, mm-hmm. then we need to deal with Broadcom. We need to deal with Qualcomm.
Mm-hmm.
This year, only this year, we have many companies want to expand their operation in Taiwan.
But are you talking about design operation? You're talking about Cadence and Synopsys. And these are design capability.
Yeah, design tools.
Yes.
Yes. But NVIDIA recently, they announced they are going to open a new operation center in Taiwan, R&D center.
So operation, when you say operations, you mean research and development?
Yes, yes, mostly. You know, HP, Dell, even Lenovo.
Okay.
And Synopsys.They have 1,000 people working in Taiwan. Because, as I mentioned, about 80 to 90% of the notebook PC produced by Taiwanese makers.
Yes.
Then HP, Dell, Lenovo, they need to deal with Taiwan local manufacturers about software hardware integration.
Okay.
Then they need R&D manpower here.
Okay.
So before this video,And we had a very good beef noodle, right?
Yes, of course.
Yes.
Delicious.
I treat Jenelson to go a good beef noodle store.
It was wonderful, yes, thank
yes.
you.
Yes, and nearby the stores, we have many headquarters, yes. buildings over there.
Yeah.
And Jenelson, I didn't tell you, most of the multinational companies, their R&D center were there.
In that area?
Yes, that area.Maybe only 300 meters around.
So you're talking about Intel, Qualcomm, Broadcom, NVIDIA, those
Microsoft.
Kind of companies. Microsoft.
Many, Google. They're very close to.